It's difficult to tell the truth when you're dealing with religious strongholds, you're dealing with friends who may disown you for your point of view. But the way that you go about any kind of reform is you have to be a voice. You have to have a loyalty to the truth. Not everybody has a reformer spirit. Not everybody is willing to go against the grain to see change. And a long time ago, the Lord spoke to me when I first went into ministry, and He said, Derek, you cannot change the people that you are just like. You must be willing to pay the price to go higher.